In Pakistan, 2024 has continued the economic turmoil of 2023, as inflation soars and the government struggles to address mounting financial pressures. Despite stringent measures imposed by the IMF, including increased taxes and currency devaluation, the government's failure to effectively manage these policies have left citizens grappling with skyrocketing prices and a deepening economic crisis. As essentials become unaffordable and the tax burden grows heavier, ordinary Pakistanis bear the brunt of a fluttering economy and ineffective governance. A report.
2023 was a tumultuous year for Pakistan. Mass protests, political instability, terrorism, economic crisis, the country saw it all. This year is no different than the previous year, as the nation finds itself entrenched in an economic quagmire while grappling with a surge in militant activity, deepening concerns about its stability following the February 8 general elections. Pakistan's economic crisis continues to worsen as the country struggles to cope with mounting debt, global inflation, and a sustained drop in GDP growth. The impact of this economic strain is deeply felt by the populace, with essentials becoming increasingly unaffordable for many. Pakistan's residents are grappling with the harsh realities of skyrocketing inflation and hefty tax duties, which are placing immense financial strain on daily life.
उनके शहर के लोगों का जीना आराम किया है, ना दिन का सुकून है, ना रात का चैन है.
Essential goods like food, electricity, and gas have become prohibitively expensive, pushing ordinary salaried individuals to the brink of financial instability.
महंगाई जो है वो इंसान को इस वक्त जीने नहीं दे रही है. इंसान की जो ज़रूरत है, बिजली, पानी, गैस और अशिया खुर्दनोश, वो इंसान की सैलरी पर्सन की ख़ास तौर पे दस्तर से बाहर हो गई है. अब ये अगर ज़रूरी घर में बिजली नहीं होगी, खाने पीने की अशिया नहीं होंगी, वक्त पे तनख्वाहें नहीं होंगी, हर चीज़ में इंसान जो है वो तनख्वाहदार तबका जो है वो बुरी तरह से पिस रहा है. और इसकी वजह जो है वो हुकूमत की, इदारों की नाअहली है.
Compounding these challenges is the weighty tax burden imposed by the government. Increased tax on a wide range of goods and services have further strained the budgets of ordinary citizens. Many criticize the government's inefficiency in managing these economic pressures. Despite policies aimed at stabilizing the economy, the anticipated relief has failed to materialize, leaving the public to bear the brunt of these shortcomings.
कोई ऐसी अशिया नहीं है जिस पर टैक्स ना हो. आप घर के इस्तेमाल की दालें ले लें, चावल ले लें, आटा ले लें, इवन के जो वॉशरूम में इस्तेमाल होने वाली चीज़ें जिसमें साबुन है, उसमें भी हम 3 से 5 रुपए एक साबुन के पीछे टैक्स दे रहे हैं. शैम्पू है, सर्फ है, कोई ऐसी चीज़ नहीं है जिस पर टैक्स ना हो. बिजली का बिल है, उसमें टैक्सेस हैं, एक्स्ट्रा टैक्सेस हैं. गैस का बिल है, उसमें टैक्सेस हैं. हर चीज़ पर टैक्स है, लेकिन रिलीफ कहीं पर भी नहीं है. ये हुकूमत वक्त की नाअहली है.
In June 2024, Pakistan's inflation rate surged to 12.6%, up from 11.8% in May 2024, reversing a downward trend observed over the previous 5 months. This rise coincides with the conditions imposed by the International Monetary Fund as part of its financial aid program. These conditions require Pakistan to cut government spending, remove subsidies, increase taxes, and devalue the currency. While these measures aim to stabilize the economy, reduce debt, and foster long-term growth, they have resulted in immediate challenges such as soaring inflation rates.